Now, are y'all ready for a hell of a show? Say hell yeah! This first motherfucker coming to the stage, this my little motherfucker. Is Compton in the house? Where you Hub City motherfuckers at? Is South Central in the house? Is Chicago in the house? Is New York in the house? All right, fuck them. But we gonna represent everybody well, ain't that right? So this first man coming to the stage, this like a little brother to me in the comedy game. He's funny as a motherfucker, and he's from Compton, California. Please put your hands together for my homeboy, the comedy style of Love G. Come on, y'all. Come on, come on.
Y'all can do better than that, man. That's another one right there, man. First out. Come on, man. Come on. Hey! Dr. Dre show up. Be a real slang him in this motherfucker. Dr. Dre get his ass beat up in this motherfucker. And they gotta prove it. I like Dre. I'll help you. What's up, y'all? How y'all feeling, man? Y'all rich niggas sit down for a little bit. Hell yeah. You rich niggas up in this motherfucker. You can't tell them shit tonight. I heard niggas say, my dick too big to be quiet. You know that nigga broke as a motherfucker. They got an EBT card in his pocket ready. Slang some dick in his motherfucker. That's the good fucker. Where the ladies at paying for everything tonight? Got the purse together? Ladies? Okay, it's a lot of broke bitches up in there, but we're gonna make it through tonight. All right. My grandmama wanted to come to this motherfucker. She was like, it's gonna be cracking. I'm sit your old ass down. Ain't shit going on. Talking about she got the memo in Bible class. Bitch, you ain't heard shit about LT Hutton in no Bible class, bitch.
He played the drums for the church. He played the drums for the church.
I'm gonna beat her ass, boy, nigga, this Frank Lucas. I go to jail for stacking up Bibles at the house. Motherfucking grandmama I got. My grandmama a gangster though, nigga. She lay out all her clothes on Saturday night and practice in the mirror. The Lord is blessing. Right now, how does look one time, one time? How does look one time? Grandmama, sit your motherfucker. She be like, you the saint? Amen. That's the orthopedic foot, motherfucker. That ain't no goddamn stanky leg, grandma. My grandma got this new boyfriend. I know he fucking shit out of my grandmama. Man, that nigga's a disrespectful old ass nigga. He don't give a fuck. He come over there with your grandmama at. Like, speak to us, motherfucker. He a cold nigga, though. That nigga act like he ain't doing nothing and shit. You know, one of them type of niggas. You ain't gotta go to comedy tonight. That's when I know my grandmama mad. She put her hand on the hip. You ain't gotta go to comedy tonight. Disrespect what a nigga do. I be like, yeah, I gotta go to comedy tonight. She be like, what's the rush? You ain't got no money. Hell no, I ain't got no money. Let me go in here and ask Paul to lend you $20. Go to comedy. So I wanna give a shout out to Mr. Paul for giving nigga $20 to make it to comedy tonight. Man, fuck y'all. Y'all don't know what's going on in my life. This nigga be fucking shit out of my grandmama. I act like I left my watch. All I heard was, hoop-paw! 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 I said, hey! I know when my grandmama finna come, because all I hear is, hoop-paw! 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 And I can hear his old ass. I'm like, nigga, she can't take all them back shots like that, motherfucker. He don't even let up. That nigga be there freestyle fucking my grandma with them church socks on. Hoop-paw, 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 hoop-daddy. I'll be like, damn, I gotta get my own place. This is some bullshit. This nigga would not stop. Hoop-paw, hoop-paw,
hoop-daddy. You all right?
No, she ain't all right, motherfucker. and she opened the door, all you smell is Big 8 and Icy Hot in the hallway. Like, this shit here stinking. Y'all some cold motherfuckers in here. Somebody know my grandma. They in here texting like a motherfucker. He ain't here talking about you. Is it just me or all black crackheads sound the same?
Man, what's going on, man? They back out a couple of dollars, man. A little something, man. You know, something about this.
Something. You don't understand shit. They ask for that money.
Man, my sister tried to put me out. Let me get a dollar.
Like, fuck this motherfucker. Almost got lost on the way to this motherfucker. How you doing, cover girl? All right, prettier than the motherfucker with all that shit on. They got a gang of shit on. They pretty as shit. Y'all all right? Don't sneeze in this motherfucker. Lose an eyelash in this rock. Pay $70 for 8731s. Hey, I almost got lost coming to this motherfucker. I had to ask a Mexican for directions. Any Mexicans up in this motherfucker? Good, we can talk about them. Motherfucker Mexican, man, I was lost. That motherfucker couldn't wait to tell me for directions. I ain't even asking nothing yet. He was like, okay. I was like, okay. You want like this, you want like that, you want like this, you come. I looked at that nigga and stepped back and said, this motherfucker that brought me to the same place. Motherfucker got an attitude. Listen! You want it like this, like that? What the fuck? You don't want to go. I said, hold down, motherfucker. I do want to go. He said, I saved for you like that. Nigga don't know the name of the streets. Okay, you want Hollywood Boulevard, 7-Eleven, Jack in the Box. A lot of black people party right there. I said, what I say for you, motherfucker? A lot of nigga people right there. Nigga people, slow down, motherfucker. I see some big girls in this motherfucker. I got happy. Anybody ever fuck a big girl from the back here this hell? Oh, I'm the only one fuck fat chicks in here? Anybody ever fuck a fat chick from the back here this hell? I don't give a fuck how you speak about it. She be like, why you stop, bitch? I'm tired with your fat ass.
You can't get it?
No, I can't get it no more, bitch. Ain't no more getting it. Fat niggas love that joke like a motherfucker till it's their turn. You already know. You see a fat nigga? He taking the skinny bitch home. He getting in the bed with him. He ain't got time to play. He gonna...
Why you running? You all right? I done killed another one in this motherfucker.
Let me get out of here for that motherfucker Hollywood bus stop running. I appreciate y'all. Thank y'all. God bless y'all. Good night. Y'all give it for the host bubble up.
One more time for Lil G! Come on, y'all. Get a nigga more tonight. It's a new funny motherfucker coming through. We gon' keep this shit rolling. Come back, DJ. We gon' keep this show rolling. We gon' keep this comedy chain rolling. Y'all start clapping right now. This next motherfucker I'm bringing up, we finna go to another level. We going high and high. Are you ready? Say yeah. This nigga coming to the stage. This is my partner. I've been getting down with this boy about 11 years. From Dallas, Texas. He hosts all over LA. Please put your hands together for the comedy styles of Darren Allen.
Give it up for everybody y'all seen tonight. Come on, goddammit. almost didn't come to this motherfucker. Gas, that gas high in the motherfucker. I know gas is high. I put $10 in my car. That put the motherfucker on E. I'm like, ain't this a bitch? I got less gas than I had when I got here. I'm happy to be here. I just was in Chicago. It's cold in the motherfucker, man. I saw a prostitute froze with her mouth open. Nigga just walking by, sticking the dick in. Say, get it while she, before she defrosts. All you women fine. All y'all look better than my baby mama. I'm so happy she got a man. You know, the nigga got sick. Man, I went over there and rubbed that nigga down with some Vicks vapor rub. I say, nigga, you got to stay healthy. Me and my daughter depending on you. I sent the nigga some flowers for Mother's Day. I'm glad Mike Epps let me do this, man. I'm trying to get me some money so I can buy me a car, you know. My car raggedy than a motherfucker. I took a chick out on a date. She was like, oh, you such a gentleman. You opened my door. I say, bitch, I got to get in first, you know. Yeah. Follow the leader, you know. There's some fine women. I like whoever like me, too. A lot of niggas always talking about a woman got to look this way. I don't give a fuck. If you like me, I like you. Yeah. I don't care what kind of hair you got. I dated a girl that had two wigs, you know. We made love, we finished, she took both of them off. She looked like me. I say, ain't this a bitch? I didn't fuck myself, you know. I feel violated, you know. I say, I didn't fuck me. Do that make me gay? You know. And I love going down on black women. Black woman got the best pussy in the world. I ain't nothing like a black girl pussy. And you got to eat it. You got to go down. It's good for your skin, you know. You know, I eat pussy for nothing. I just see it, I go and go to work. They be like, nigga, what kind of cologne you got on? Vagina. By Ruby, you know. If you eat a black girl pussy right, she'll lock them thighs around your neck like vice grips. I was going down on this girl and I had to tell her, I say, Tay-Tay, please let me up. I've been down here 4 days. I done lost my job. My mama looking for me. And somehow she did something and fucked up my nervous system, man. Cause I was doing this for 3 days. Niggas talking about I'm snitching on motherfuckers. I can't make up my mind. I keep going, And women, you got to return the favor too, you know. You got to, you know. I had a girl give me some head the other day, but she had a seizure. But I was naive. I thought she had just got excited, you know. I'm up there bragging. I'm up there talking about, look at you. Look at you. A nigga got your eyes rolling in the back of your head. Look at you, spitting everywhere. Y'all caught that bus, huh? Just got to this motherfucker. You caught the 210. That's the wrong bus, you know. Y'all fine, too. Can I have some pussy? God damn. You got some pretty titties. How y'all doing? You know? I like sucking titties. I was sucking this girl titty in Watts, and Roman noodle juice come out the motherfucker, right? I just opened a bag of potato chips and broke it around and made a spread, you know. I said, bitch, your titty remind me of the county jail, you know. I like sucking titties, you know. Black woman. I like you, baby. God damn, what can I buy some pussy, you know. And then I ain't got to worry about you scratching up my mama car, you know. I buy some pussy, man. I first bought some pussy up here on Figueroa. I paid $11.50. I should have knew something was wrong when I shook the girl's hand and caught the crab. I'm like, God damn, bitch, I didn't know you can catch them from a handshake, you know. I used to mess with them strawberries, though. I had to leave them alone. Because them heifers steal, man. I'm in the Motel 6 with one, man. This heifer stole my thoughts, you know. I say, ooh, bitch, something wrong. I can't figure out shit no more. Bitch had my mind at the pawn shop, right? Talking about, can I get another rock for this nigga's mind? But one thing about strawberries, man, they get the best head in the world, man. Man, this bitch was sucking my dick like it was the pipe, right? And I kind of felt relaxed. But I felt something. Looked down, hoe had the lighter right on my nuts, right? I say, ah! Now, Shay Shay, now. These ain't rocks. The bitch had the motel smelling like mesquite barbecue, right? Niggas knocking on the door talking about who queuing? These nuts. I stopped smoking weed, man, but I miss weed. But I had to quit because I had some of that kush, man. Nigga, it fucked my mind up. I knew I was high when I hit the joint looking in the mirror talking about, look at this nigga up in here. Dressed just like me. Look like the nigga is saying the same thing. The nigga's a copycat. The nigga just said copycat. The nigga just said the nigga said copycat. I'm finna walk away. The nigga walking! And you know that weed make you paranoid too, nigga. I mean, one time I got high and took a Viagra. Nigga, I was running from my dick. I said, oh, Lord have mercy. Will somebody get this snake off of me? I say, get him, mama, get him. My mama was running. I say, get him, mama, get him. Say, y'all been a great crowd. Thank you very much. My name is Deb Ellis. Good night. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
One more time, y'all, for Derek Ellis, y'all. Ladies, y'all ready for a lady to come to the stage? Say hell yeah! I thought, where this women's lib shit at?
2 hours of
battery. I thought you motherfuckers stick together. Are y'all ready for a lady to come to the stage? Say hell yeah!
This is my
homegirl I get ready to bring to the stage. Y'all been seeing her all over the city. You seen her on Cat Williams, yeah. Y'all, please put your hands together for the baddest motherfucker out of Inglewood, a bad lady in the comedy. Give it up for the comedy stars of my homegirl, Melody Camacho.
Represent, goddamn it. Y'all been paid, what, $35? You better make some goddamn noise up in here. All the ladies in the house, say hi. Okay, there y'all go. Damn, time's hard out here. Where the single ladies? Single ladies, anybody? Oh, it's more than that, or I'm seeing things, shit. Y'all dating each other, I don't know what the fuck. I see a whole bunch of ladies with other ladies. So either y'all go together, or you single, goddamn it. Yes. Woo! Ain't nothing like going out. How many of y'all came out with your friends? Anybody come out with your friends? Yeah, they be telling you they ready, don't they? You still sitting outside their house for 30 minutes. Girl, I'm on my way down. No, you finna get left is what you finna do. You go to the show. Show's supposed to start at 9, 10 o'clock. They coming on the mic. Are y'all ready? Nigga, we was ready an hour ago. What the fuck are you talking about? Shit. Times is hard out here. All these women came to LA looking for a man for All-Star Weekend. Good luck. Shit, it's a whole bunch of men looking for men for All-Star Weekend, so check yourself, damn it. Real talk. You got a lot of competition. It ain't just the white women now, it's the men. Sometimes when they say they going to play ball, it's another kind, y'all. Nigga ain't playing no basketball. That's for goddamn sure. Niggas playing ball. That's what they doing. They playing ball. And they playing games too. These niggas love to play games. And women, we way better at game than y'all ever thought y'all could be, please. You wanna play games? Let the games begin. Bring it. Shit. My favorite game is period pretend. Anybody? Girl, I done put a pad on and everything. You better ask somebody. Put that shit on crooked and walk around. Act like you dropped something. You see my earring back? Make sure fold that shit in half if you got to, goddamn. Make sure that nigga see it. Don't put it straight up. Crooked pad. Make sure you eat first. Shit. I start cramping up at dessert. Ooh, the cramps is coming. Ooh, you got some men don't even want to believe it. They want to see. I keep ketchup in my purse, nigga. You want to see? I can let you see. It's a nasty ass. I'll show you something, goddamn it. I'll show you. Y'all be killing me, too. Over-exaggerating with your sex. Don't be doing that shit. I'd rather be surprised than disappointed. Hello, ladies? Are you with me? Don't be telling me you gonna have me climbing the walls and you ain't got no wall climber. Shit. Nigga, please. You ain't gonna make me scoop with that shit right there. If my head touched the headboard, you dragged me because your dick didn't do it. Your dick didn't. Nigga, drag me with my arms and shit. Please. Them little dicks always wanna know if you feel that. You feel that? No, but your balls is about to kill me, I tell you that. Your balls is knocking the shit out of me. My ass hurt from your balls. But I don't feel no dick yet. Maybe if you put one of your balls in there, I could feel it. Because I don't feel no dick. Please. Ain't them little dicks and all them goddamn questions. Popping out and shit all the damn. Can't even get your groove on for the shit pop out. Nigga wants you to turn over for the other side like it ain't gonna pop out from that end. Nigga, please. You ain't even got enough for no doggy style. I don't know what you doing. I don't know what you talking about. Because all black men ain't got no big dick. Ain't that right, fellas? See, I ain't asked the ladies. I asked the niggas. Ain't that right, niggas? Oh, y'all. Some of y'all got bigger fingers than you do dicks. Let's keep it real. Yeah, that's what I said. What? Nigga, well, put your finger back. This is bullshit, man. I was having more fun with your damn thing. God, this is ridiculous. You all black? This is impossible. You gotta be mixed with something. That is not all. Oh my God. And Bubba Luck up there talking about when you eating a girl coochie real good, her legs lock around your neck. Not if you eating it real good, shit. We trying to break your goddamn neck off, ain't we? Stop, no more. Okay, stop. If you ain't never had your neck almost broke, nigga, you ain't eating it real good. We dealing with this shit. Okay, whatever, huh? That's we holding your leg so we can show you what you're doing. But when you're doing it real good, nigga, you know, I don't know. That's why I was like, if anybody saw that R. Kelly video, ain't no way if a nigga can eat your pussy real good, you can stand up through that shit. No, your knees start falling apart, don't tell me. Oh, y'all ain't came yet? Girl, wait till you come. You gonna see your leg gonna start shaking and shit. Trust me, you can't stand up. Not no 4-inch heels. Not even come at the same time. Fuck that, you can't do it. It's impossible. Oh my God. Y'all men be cracking me up too. I always want some head. Y'all crazy. Don't even wipe yourself talking about head. I ain't putting that in my mouth. All he did was shake it off. I don't think so. I ain't into no shaker. I'm straight. Talking about sucking his thing. Y'all don't wipe in the back either. Ain't that right, fellas? Grown men with boo-boo stains. I bullshit you not. If we did a draws check right now, I guarantee you there'd be 20, 30 skid marks in this mouth. It'll be some skid marks. You better believe that bullshit. I didn't even know. I didn't know. I'm over my boy house trying to watch the game, and his draws was laying on the floor. First, I thought somebody had been riding the bikes through the house. I'm like, who hitting brakes on people draws? What kind of game is that? That's so silly. But that was boo-boo is what that was. Talking about suck your dick, wipe your ass. Try doing that. I don't know why y'all just don't wear panty liners, my damn self. Get you a panty liner and stick it in the back of them drawers, boy. It's like magic, real quick, just peel and stick. Boo-boo be gone, boo-boo be gone. It's a couple of niggas thinking about it. What? Panty liners. Catch your panty liners tomorrow. I bet one missing. Bet you one missing. Somebody gonna try it out. Somebody gonna try out the panty liners. They gonna call that boy a man? Yeah, I ain't had shit in my drawer today, dude. No boo-boo, no boo-boo. Oh my God. How many of y'all on them Viagras? I'm so sick of y'all niggas coming over my house with that bullshit. I ain't into fucking for 14 hours. I don't know who started that trend, but I'm not into that. Give me 45 minutes and I'm ready to pull my nap. Shit. And I don't like no whole bunch of talking after I done came either. I don't want to hear your personal problems. Shit. I'm sleepy right now. I'm talking about he didn't come yet. Well, come back tomorrow, because I came. I got mine. I got mine first. Get yours first, ladies. Because once them balls go flat, that's the end of that. You better play. It's going to be a while before that shit start working again. And they don't care. They'll screw you with it half hard. Niggas don't care. They'll stuff it in you. I'm like, look, hold up. Thanksgiving was way back where I don't want no stuffing, nigga. I don't want that little half-hard dick out of here. Come just stuff me with your dick. No, I don't think so. How many niggas stuffing out here? How many of y'all? Somebody stuffing. Don't tell me. I'm the only one been stuffed. There's some niggas stuffing out here. Oh my God. You ain't been stuffed. You ain't never been stuffed, girl. Oh, keep living. Keep living. You young girl. Keep living. You gonna get stuffed before it's over with. Cause that's what they do when it don't work right. They stuff it in you. Or they want you to help them to get it hard again. You gotta be rubbing on it and shit. My arm hurt. You do it for a little while. Shit. But show me how if I ain't doing it right. Trick them. Let them. Show you how, shit. Let him jack his own damn self up. Go, okay, next time I'm gonna do it like that. I'm gonna do it like that. Not today, not today. Y'all big babies, all I'm saying is practice safe sex this weekend, y'all, before I get out of here. Make sure you wearing condoms. Ladies, get your own. That's the first thing they say. I ain't got one, nigga. I got, what size you need? What size you need? I got them all. I got the Magnum, the Mini, and the regular Trojan. What you need? What you need? And the right size means everything. If it don't fit, it ain't no good. And all y'all ain't no Magnum XLs. Real talk, real talk. They be in Magnum denial too, don't they? No, it's my size. No, boo, that ain't you. See that air bubble right there? That's supposed to be dick in that bubble. It's supposed to be dick right there. It's supposed to be no big old bubble right there. I don't think. Ain't no bubble on the bottom. Ain't no bubble on the bottom. I don't think the bubble go there, no. That's gonna come off in me, and I'm gonna spend my weekend trying to get it out. I don't think so. I got plans for my weekend, shit. It's All-Star weekend. I ain't getting no condom out this weekend. Gotta get your own size. Talking about it ain't coming off. Oh, that's coming off. The only way that's staying on is if you put your balls in there, too. Hello? You gonna need the combo for that condom right there, buddy. I'm talking about that's not what you really need is a Trojan Junior. Let's keep it real. That is or not some threads. You need alterations on that condom because it's too big. Then they try to put it off on us, y'all. They go tell all their boys, she just got a big old coochie. Ain't no such thing. Coochie got elastic in it. And a real woman know how to tighten her shit up any damn way. You better ask somebody. Do a coochie crunch on your ass. Ain't shit wrong with me. My other friend don't pop out when he come over, so it ain't me. You guys have been great. I'm Melanie Camacho. Have a safe holiday. I'm out. All-Star weekend. Thank you.
Give it up, y'all. for Melanie Camacho. Oh shit, I don't even know what to do no goddamn about. I can do the stanky leg, motherfucker. Do the stanky leg. Cut this shit. I'll stanky leg on a bitch ass. Do the stanky leg. One more time, y'all, for Melanie Camacho. Look, let me tell y'all something. These people paid $40, these people paid $100, these people bought tables in this motherfucker. They came to have a good time. Y'all are talking too goddamn much. I don't know if some of y'all ain't never been no goddamn where, but there's people that want to hear the show. Am I right? Those who want to hear the show, make some goddamn noise. If y'all with me, make some goddamn noise. Now tell the rest of these motherfuckers, shut the fuck up. Especially you motherfuckers by the bar, shut up. Whisper when you order a goddamn drink. You pimps, stop slapping your bitches during the show. You ghetto bitches popping your gun real loud, take that shit out your mouth. Shit. Y'all ready to keep continue to have a good time? Oh yeah, okay, I didn't mean to fuss at y'all, but goddamn. You all right, bro? You bought that table, didn't you? You want to hear the show? You hear the motherfuckers over there loud and shit? I'm gonna start busting over that motherfucker. Cow, 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 cow! I'm clearing the whole goddamn section out. Like my mama. My mama, she busts like a motherfucker. My mama was a gangster. That's where I got this shit from. I'm gonna tell you how I know. Cause my mama wore her wig kicked up on her head like this here. My mama come and took her wig kicked up like, yeah. What's up, D? What it do, Rail? I fucked around, y'all asked my mama a question about her wig one time. You know, in 75, you couldn't have discussions. Ask questions. I fucked up and asked my mama a question about her wig. I was like, mama, why your hair is straight up here and nappy on the neck? Shut your goddamn mouth. Learn how to stand in child's place, right, this motherfucker. Are you ready to keep this show rolling? Say hell yeah! Y'all must be drunk. This next motherfucker I'm bringing to the stage, he ain't no regular motherfucker. Just like y'all gave me love, you seen this motherfucker on How High with Mike Epps. He from Long Beach, California. He opens up right now with Mike Epps. You seen him on Comic View, HBO, a numerous amount of times. This one of my true motherfuckers in the game. I would shoot this motherfucker about this nigga here. Fuck, you know, black people get ugly motherfucker when we cry, huh? Nigga. But please, start clapping right now. Come on, start clapping right now. Please, coming to the stage, my motherfucking homeboy from Long Beach, California. Give it up for the Comedy Styles of Scrunchie!
It's never about where you from, it's where you at. Every state got a hood. Every hood got the same mentality, but the rules is different. You go to New York, know your barrels. You go to Chicago, know what size you wear your hat on. You come to LA, nigga understand Crips got they own motherfucking dance. Y'all see a nigga doing all this shit? He'll kill your ass if you let him finish. Bloods got their own way they communicate with one another. So, woo! That's what they say, let you know that they bloods. If you a blood or Damu, you yell back. So, woo! But if you're not a blood, please listen careful. Go on by your motherfucking business, man. My cousin came out here thinking this gangbanging shit was a joke. Fucked around and got me and his ass severely whooped. We leaving the motherfucking Crenshaw Mall. This is country motherfucking decided he's gonna take a tour through the jungle. Them niggas hit us up, so whoop! I'm like, goddamn it, keep walking. This country motherfucker gonna turn around, talk about cock-a-doodle-doo. How many of you out here from LA make some noise? Well, Long Beach out of the house. Well, count to that. A lot of niggas always say, Big Scruncho. I'm Baby Scruncho. I'm from Long Beach. Big Scruncho is from Compton. I hate when they like, you from Long Beach and from Compton. Let me tell y'all the difference between Long Beach and Compton. Greenleaf, nigga. I like to take this public announcement to say, fuck the police. Everybody say, fuck the police. You gotta know your hoods though. Every police station is different. You know, you get pulled over in Inglewood, they shoot you and ask questions later. You get pulled over in Long Beach, they impound your shit before you get out the car. I'm gonna tell you where they fucked up at though, nigga. When they got rid of Compton Police Department. Them niggas used to hop out the car with finger waves and shit. And then when they pull you over, they didn't even get out the car. They just roll up on you, stack! Nigga, is you speeding? Well, let me see your registration before the light change. Well, let me ask you one question. Do you have any drugs or any narcotics in the car? Do you have any weed? Nigga, you ain't got no weed! I don't usually do this, but because the nigga LT Hutton told me, he said, Scruncho, I want you to come down. We doing the motherfucking amphitheater. It's gonna be off the chain. We just sold like 9,000 tickets. It's gonna be, would y'all please look around at this small ass crowd? Y'all know a couple of three ways we could've done this shit over the phone. But y'all my small crowd, I love all 97 of y'all motherfuckers. Give yourself a round of applause. I'm a real man. Say man up. That was kind of solid. Watch this though, ladies. I'm a real man. Say man up. Hell yeah. Men nowadays losing their motherfucking edge, nigga, on my mama. Fuck all these new millennium niggas. Can't even turn on the TV without seeing some grown ass nigga on TV dancing. Stop dancing, niggas. I come from an era where all men of all races dance one motherfucking way. Nigga, simple two-step. Remember that shit? Look, one, two, one, two. Even the white boys, one, two, one, two. Motherfucking Mexicans, uno, dos, uno. See, back in the days, we understood dancing ain't never had shit to do with us. Dancing was always the time for a man to simply watch a woman dance in her motherfucking essence. But this new millennium of men, ladies, I like to refer to as wonderful ass niggas. They see a bitch dancing and take the shit as a personal challenge. I had to slap the shit out this nigga last week. Nigga, I'm at the motherfucking club. Female gets sexy fucking. So I man the fuck up. I hit my 1-2 and I let my baby shine. Ladies, this unnecessary nigga come along. Working with Billy Top, I know the fuck she didn't. Hey, look, I like to take this public announcement because everybody be like, you know, hood niggas try to get a bad rep. But let me say this spelling bee contest out of 198 kids. And see, that's the problem I got. I gotta figure out how I get this anger towards law enforcement out of me, because I really, when I say fuck the police, I don't say that, I say that from my DNA, I mean that from the bottom of my heart. So what I tried to do, because my little daughter is amazing, so I said, you know what, I'm not gonna raise my daughter with that same anger. So I'm trying to figure something out. So I met this female. Bitch was amazing. Love this girl from the bottom of my heart. Just to find out the bitch is the LAPD police officer. The bitch started asking me stupid questions. That's how I knew it was gonna last. We in the middle of making love. This crazy bitch gonna jump up and talk about, I don't understand you. Well, I don't understand you. Why every time you fuck me, you make me keep my uniform on? I said, bitch, the way the law been fucking me. Look, my idea of foreplay was making that bitch sit on the curb. She's all scrunched. I don't like this game. I took her flashlight and said, bitch, yes you do. I'm kind of happy though, homie, on my mama. I'm kind of happy gangsters losing their edge a little bit, because thank God, about 4 months ago, I damn near got killed. Nigga slipped up on me, put a motherfucking, hand me that chair right quick, Bubba-Lo. Where all the single ladies at? Start clapping right now. Okay, listen, all 7 of you bitches, listen. I need all y'all to talk amongst each other. Come together and decide which one of you bitches like me. Hey, this is what I need y'all to do. I need y'all to do me a favor. I got a one-man show I'm doing March the 3rd. My first little HBO thing is gonna be at the Ontario Mills in Ontario, and I want everybody to come out and support me. Is y'all with it? Say yay, yay. Love y'all motherfuckers. Girl, your motherfucking hair is banging, but them edges is look rather aggressive. Initially, I thought you was mixed with Indian, but I said, damn, is this bitch mixed with carpet? No, I'm just... Hey, listen, y'all. My name is Scruncho. Love y'all. Peace out. Make some noise.
One more time, y'all, for my homeboy, Scruncho. That nigga, cut it, DJ. That nigga did not say carpet, did he? Is that sad, Scruncho? Oh my God. Pray for it, pray for it. Y'all ready to keep this comedy train rolling? Say hell yeah! We got a special guest in the house, y'all. You've seen this brother all over television. Don't be surprised, but give him your love. Come on, start clapping right now. Come on, start clapping right now. Please give it up for the comedy styles of none other than Tony Rock!
All that flow show, we do it like, hey! Yeah!
I don't even like that song. Shit fucked up my whole mood already. Hey, girls! Different color hair in the front row. What's up, girl? What you doing? What's up, man? What's up, Pippin? What's good? What's up, ladies? Yeah, I don't like this. I don't like the way this fucking show is going, because there's too many fucking thugs in here, and thugs don't laugh. They think they soft, they laugh. You say the funniest shit in the world, all thugs do is like this. Then they tap their friend, yo, yo, this motherfucker says, laugh, motherfuckers! Look at this nigga right here, look at this nigga right here, look at him, look at him. Don't make me laugh, nigga, I'll kill you, nigga. Look at this thing right here with this girl. I'm here with my bitch, nigga. I can't be laughing, motherfucker. I go to the bathroom, somebody take my bitch, nigga. Where the bishop go? The bishop still in here? The bishop, pimp bishop. The pimp bishop. That shit is the two most fucking opposite things in the world you can fucking be. A pimp and a bishop, and the Lord said, bitch, where my money at? You can't be both. You smacking bitches and baptizing babies, nigga, pick one, motherfucker. And Jesus said, bitch, if you don't get out there and get that money, bitch. Jesus was a carpenter, but I drive a Cadillac, motherfucker. I was watching the show from the back. I see y'all motherfuckers not laughing. Melanie got the girls all riled up. Melanie got all the girls all riled up. Like, yeah, the coochie and shit. And the coochie. And the coochie. Okay, we get it. You got a pussy. Good for you. And I fucking love it. I am a fan of the pussy, okay? You got a pussy. I'm a fan of yours. That's me right there. That's my technique. And I look, I never blink and I never break eye contact. She's like, why your face look like that? I didn't say stop. I said, why your face look like that? The pussy is the power, ladies. If you got a pussy, you win. Dick ain't worth shit. I got a dick and it never do nothing for me. I never got in the club for free because I got a dick. Ain't no dick night at the club. And if it is, you at the wrong fucking club. Pussy trump dick every time, okay? Dick is all in the presentation. Dick gotta have a nice job. Dick gotta have a nice car. Dick gotta have money and jewelry. Pussy, as is. We men, we don't give a fuck where you work. I don't care what kind of car you got. Can you drive over here and give me some pussy? That is a nice car. I don't care what kind of jeans you got on. Is there a pussy inside those jeans? Those are my favorite. I know how to treat a pussy, ladies. Ladies, this for y'all. I am fucking great in bed. And I don't have a problem saying that because I know the signs. I know the signs to look for to let you know you're doing a good job. Sign number one, if you're doing a good job, fetish, you're doing a good job. You fucking missionary, you on top, she right here. Oh shit. And she'll do this shit. She'll push you up and look at you like she forgot who was fucking her. Damn, nigga. You all right? Okay, go ahead, fuck it, do you. Sign number two is when she narrates everything. Who the talkers in the room? What are the girls that talk in bed? Talkers, clap your hands. What do you say? What? It's your pussy? That's a good one. I like that. I like the girls that narrate everything. Everything you do, they narrate your shit. You fucking, oh shit, you fucking a bitch. Oh, you are fucking a bitch. Oh shit. Oh, you gonna roll a bitch over? Oh shit. You gonna pull a bitch tracks out? Oh shit, you gonna pull a bitch tracks out? That's my favorite because it goes from happy to mad. It's like, you're going to pull the bitch tracks out. You're going to pull the bitch tracks out. Then they call their friends. Bitch, he pulled the bitch tracks out, bitch. Got to go back to the fucking hair salon tomorrow. The pussy is the power. We cater to the pussy. Go in any supermarket in America, the whole aisle 7 is dedicated to the pussy. Sprays, pills, creams, chips, dips, whatever you need for your pussy, aisle 7. Dick don't got no aisle at the supermarket. Dick got a shelf. Not even a long shelf. It's like condoms, KY jelly, Brillo pads. Oh shit, went too far. Another way you know you're doing a good job. This is another way you know you're doing a good job. This is number 3. You fucking a chick. This is how you know you're doing a good job. You fucking, it's quiet in the room. You moaning, she groaning. Oh shit, what the fuck? All of a sudden, you're doing a good job. Once you hear that shit, she get nervous. Oh my God, I'm sorry. You didn't do that shit. I did that shit, motherfucker. I knocked the fucking air out that motherfucker. That's when I get up and walk around the room, my skinny ass naked, walking around the room. You better fucking call your friends, motherfucker. Girl, he knocked the air out my pussy, girl. Girls get nervous when they hear that shit too, so you gotta say some cool shit back to them. Keep them calm. As soon as you hear that shit, they get nervous. You gotta say some smooth shit to them. Talk to me, baby. Talk to me. My favorite, though, this is my favorite. When you finish fucking, you on your way to the bathroom, fellas, you washing your hands, she laying there by herself. Ooh. Ooh. Now she gotta say some cool shit back to you. She says she miss you. Look, she laughing, she know what I'm talking about. Look, you laughing, you know what I'm talking about. And you thick too, so your shit is like. Your shit sound like a trombone. Sound like Mardi Gras, yeah, pussy.
Play it again, daddy.
I just came here to fuck around for a little while. It's All-Star Weekend. The real groupies are in town this weekend. The real groupies are here this weekend. All the bitches in LA that thought they was doing shit when they got a nigga to buy them a drink? No, bitch. The real bitches is here this weekend to show you how it's fucking done. You got a drink, bitch? Bitch, I'm gonna get a car, bitch, okay? You got a bottle? Bitch, I'm gonna get my mortgage paid, bitch. Bitches in LA think they're doing it. They think they, oh, this nigga's been a bottle. He bought me a bottle. Really, bitch? You been to France, bitch? Have you been to France? Look, those bitches in the room right now, they laughing. They're not laughing at me, they're laughing at the bitches that think they're doing something because they got a pair of sneakers out of a nigga. Really? Real talk. Now they're looking around like, that's one of the bitches right there. Look at her earrings. Bitch got Gucci earrings. I didn't even know they made earrings. In conclusion, this man got two chicks, man. You a pimp right there. You something like a pimp, big man. How tall are you? How tall are you? 6'2"? What do you weigh? Huh? About 350. So that mean like 375. Nigga, 6'2", 375. You would have been a super slave, nigga. Me and you stand up there at the slave auction, I'm like this. Yeah, I think they gonna take you, man. I think they gonna take you. That nigga pick all the cotton one hand. Done, boss. Don't look at me like that, motherfucker. I will punch you in your fucking face. Don't look at me like that. By the time you get up here, you be winded, motherfucker. I'll beat the shit out of you. Alright, I'm done. I'm gonna let y'all get back to the show. I'm Tony Rock. Y'all have a good night. My man Ronnie in the building. Good to see you, baby. Y'all be good. Peace.
Tony Rock, y'all in here. Hey, hey, hey. Y'all know we gon' party after this motherfucker, so don't you go no goddamn where. We got the man coming to the stage. One more time, y'all, for Tony Rock, y'all. Without further a motherfucking do, are you ready? So right now, stand up on your feet. Come on, get up, LA. Stand up, motherfuckers. Stand up, because coming to the stage is my motherfucker. He needs no introduction. Start clapping right now. Please put your hands together for the infamous Mike Epps.
Oh, that's what y'all niggas want to do anyway, dance, let it play a little bit, that's how the little old man be dancing in the club. There it is, goddamn. Play the music again, Chuck E. Cheese DJ. This nigga do Chuck E. Cheese parties, man. Play the music again. Y'all niggas are stiff in here. Some of y'all niggas on them pills.
I thought only on.
Can't stay the bitch good all day long, huh?
I thought they have superpowers.
Cut it off. What? Goddamn, what's happening, niggas? This club is ran by a lot of trap money tonight. Every nigga got in here on some dope money tonight. You fucking motherfuckers. Some of that money's marked. There's all kind of shit in here. Lady Gaga in the house. The poker face. All the ladies who got a bald pussy scream. This bitch did scream. She looked like Snoop Dogg between the legs. Hair everywhere. One more time for Bubba Loke, y'all. One more time. Bubba Loke. He could have been breaking in your house tonight, but I brought him here. Make sure y'all stop taking pictures with them Boost Mobiles. That's a Boost Mobile right there. There's a lot of fine ladies in the house, and there's a lot of Boogie Wolves in this motherfucker too. I've seen a couple Project Power Rangers over at the bar. Bitch, no, she ain't got no business in here looking like that. Flavor Flav in the face. I got this Gregory Hines jacket on, fuck y'all. Don't shake your fucking head like I'm telling the truth. You know it's a nigga in here right now with a hand like this. Trying to fill on somebody's pussy. Baby! And you know I wanna love you. A lot of bitches don't know his hand is like that because nigga asked for the number on this side. Let me get your number. As soon as you get your number, I'll call you later on tonight, baby. Bitch, get my number back! Give it up for the other comics y'all seen in here tonight. Squancho, Little G. These are niggas that Hollywood will not fuck with. They are scared something bad will happen. It's a lot of old players in the house. I know I'm gonna get to buy Cialis tonight. I took two bags the other night and the bitch stood me up. Bitch called and said, I ain't gonna make it. I said, I ain't either. I said, you better get over here, I'm gonna fuck this couch. I can't stand a nigga with funky breath. If I can smell it, I know you taste it. Nigga, you need a Listerine Slurpee. Immediately. A tic-tac with a battery in it. This is a real crowd right here. Y'all, there's some niggas in here that don't never come out. That's why they ain't laughing. Niggas been sitting in NA meetings all they goddamn life. It's a lot of Big Mama. Hey, Big Mama, how you doing, baby? You look good. You got them little lips. I like a lady with little lips to make your dick look bigger when they suck, motherfucker. I seen a bitch walking the other day, walking a dog. I said, that's a nice pig. She said, that's a dog. I said, I was talking to the dog, bitch. We got a lot of players in the house. We got a lot of gang members in here that is reformed. But in their mind, they still 20. They got all kind of dusty pistols hid out in the bushes. It's a lot of niggas in here tonight, goddammit. This is the All-Star kickoff. One more time for LT Hutton, y'all. LT Hutton. A little boss. One more time for LT Hutton. Y'all ladies, stop putting them tattoos all over your motherfucking body. You're gonna be 70 years old one day with a fat, soggy titty with a rose on it. Rose dead on the titty. Put some water on it. Water ain't gonna help that titty. My baby mama had a tiger right here. When she first got him, he was young and rah! I seen him about a month ago, he done slid down this bitch's leg. Nigga like, rah! The tiger's on this bitch's calf now. The tiger is hanging on the stretch mark. Nigga holding on the stretch mark like this. The tiger looked like Wendy Williams. How you doing? seen a couple old niggas I used to snort cocaine with stay away from me. I had the shit as soon as I seen them. Look at the cokeheads, they can relate to that. One on one. It's a lot of big girls in the house, like old boy said, it is a lot of big girls in the house. I'm going to Rick Ross shit. That's how Rick Ross loves to talk about food. Triple cheese, lettuce, tomatoes, sitting in the back of my Maybach eating a turkey burger. This candy bar is so magnificent. Nicki Minaj, this bitch is on coffee. This bitch got Tourette's. What's up, Mike? I want to call you later. I'm not a motherfucker. Hit him. I said, you better calm down, little pinkhead bitch. I see there's a couple old ladies in here. I'm going to try to knock them tonight. Get some of that old Patti LaBelle money. Them old bitches is paying. Fuck what you're talking about. You can come in any time of the night on an old bitch. Your food down there in the microwave. Them old bitches buy your shit like lawnmowers. I got you a new lawnmower. I want a Sean John bat jacket, bitch. I don't want no lawnmower. I love smoking weed, but I don't like smoking it with a nigga who don't have none. Every time I find my shit up, here come a nigga that don't ever have none. That smell good. I dropped my weed the other day and a nigga picked it up and hit it on the way up. Nigga say, ego, man. Dropped your shit, player. I said, nigga, don't hit my shit on the way up and giving it to me. There's a lot of snitches in here, too. We don't know it. But I see a glow on some of these niggas' head. First 48. Them are some ratatouille-ass niggas on that show. It be the hardest niggas on there. What happened the night Poo-Poo got shot? I don't know shit. Get my lawyer. Get out my face. They come back 5 minutes later, nigga head down like this. When they come back from a commercial, nigga got a cigarette and some Popeyes. I seen him shoot 3 people. This nigga done told for a 3-piece and a biscuit. All the niggas with good weed is going home right now. Niggas that got good weed, them niggas act like they better than the niggas who don't. If you call a nigga with good weed at a certain time of night, that nigga, man, I ain't even coming out tonight. I ain't even doing nothing, man. I'll probably call you when I drop my kids off. What kind of fucking nigga is that? I see it's a couple niggas just came home from prison. Let me take you down to Farouk. Men's land. It's a lot of gonorrhea in here too, fellas. Don't get burnt on the All-Star weekend. Be on that penicillin by Monday. We got a couple shouts out tonight. We got Big U in the house. I did a movie with him, producer Big U, Love Chronicles. What's up, Big U? Big U, goddamn it, can take Denzel's spot. Look how smooth that nigga is. We got the cocoa butter ball head. Big U, one of them niggas, as soon as you come in prison, man, what's happening? Let me take you in and give you a ramen noodle or something. Big U, one of them Muslim brothers. You see, See, Abraham Rahim Hakrahizah. 10 minutes later, nigga got a pistol. Where them niggas at? More mic. We got Pimp Doobie in the house. Pimp Doobie. Real live pimp. I tried to be a pimp one time and ended up owing one of my bitches some money. Bitch said, give me my money. I said, bitch, I'm the pimp. Calm down. We got a lot of players in the house. Big Sleek Rock in the house. Big D. Y'all give it up for Big D. Big D put this together too, goddamn y'all. Give it up for Big D's wife. She's running his ass. Like all the women is running they nigga in here. Every nigga in here is scared of their girl. You rather deal with a CHP than your girl. Because women like to smell your balls. Your balls feel empty. Where you been? Bitch, how much did they wait for I left? Stop filming the show. I don't want to see this show live downtown Los Angeles. I got that Mike Epps live downtown. Nigga had me on sale $10 a pop. There's a lot of niggas in here with some raggedy ass low riders. You know who you are. And nigga said, it ain't me. You know you ain't drove that El Camino in 33 years. That motherfucker got rust beyond me. There's a lot of old men in here, y'all, some sugar daddies. So ladies, if you got a layaway you're trying to get up, you better holler at him. That nigga will come and pick you up in a van, and that's when you'll know he's in front of your house when you hear, be an old nigga outside listening to Genuine. My pony riding. My pony. You know them old niggas, when you give them some pussy, they want to give you some odd money. Go back there and look on that dress and get that $73.
This nigga tried to loan me $73 for some pussy.
A lot of y'all women make a nigga lick your pussy and know you ain't gonna give him no head. What is that all about? Nigga suck the pussy, if he look, you be looking. I don't know why you just looking at me. I don't do that. Cause I just had my face in your ass for 30 minutes. Some of y'all pussy smell like a Hennessy and motor oil and still be trying to give it to a nigga. Ladies, just cause a man got money don't mean he's circumcised. You get a nigga home and he pull his pants down, you get a turtleneck. Nigga standing there with a sock, pulling it back. A red German Shepherd dick jump out on you. We're gonna pull these tables back and we're gonna party, goddammit. This is the official downtrodden. These are the niggas that Jesus would have hung with. Ain't that right, you? All you niggas in here. You niggas in here, don't nobody love you but us in here. No, that's real talk. Because they don't understand. That's why we all came together tonight. And we're going to turn this motherfucker out. We're going to move these chairs. And we're going to party. Some of y'all niggas is with your friends. We got Long Beach in the house. We got Compton in the house. We even got Temecula in this room. Better not be no Temecula. Look at the white girls in here. Looking to be chose. And you have been chose, Hannah Montana. Your credit card will decline by next week. A nigga will get a spider on your shit. No offense, white ladies, I appreciate y'all. Thanks for coming out and making this an equal opportunity. But ladies and gentlemen, me and LT want to thank, LT, where you at? LT, y'all give it up for LT Hutton, y'all. This is how we're doing it. LT is responsible for a lot of player shit that goes on in Los Angeles. LT Hutton.
What it do, what it do? Did y'all have a good time tonight? No. First of all, we ain't Hollywood. Did y'all have a good time tonight? This is some real West Coast shit. What we gonna do is move these tables. We better take it to another level. We partying all night long. I can't see shit. Matter of fact, we got a special guest.